So let's climb a sand dune. Should have started this earlier. We're almost at the top. And it's a ways. Let's see. A little ways up here. Way off the highest thing you see over there. Where we want to go. North up the valley. Up the hill. Easiest way to get through these dunes is to get on the ridgeline like this. The odd thing to me is it's a ways down. If I were walking along a rock mountain, ledge this wide, like Angel Landing, I would be paralyzed. I guess there's something about knowing that if you come off of this thing, even though it's a long ways down, it's probably a soft landing. Like you don't really fall, you just sort of roll. Hope you don't break the camera. I don't know if you can see it. Up just about 12 o'clock. Oh, this image is the moon, which hasn't set yet. Came up late last night. Not till about midnight. Maybe a little earlier. Had been coming up very early. Like 6 or 7. Sounds odd, 6 or 7, but you know, dark here by 4:15 or so. I mean, it's a sunset down inside these mountains. Get some great sunrises and sunsets, but a very limited amount of daylight. It means if you're here for photographs, among other things, you have to manage your time well. Something I'm not known for. We, and I use that term very lightly, have reached the top of the last high point we're going to do today. Because pretty much straight down this track in front of us. You cannot see. It must be a mile. Maybe a little further. Distance is kind of odd out here. It's the parking lot. And I'm going to go over there and get in the car. Head up the stovepipe wells. Get that coffee. And finally, make it. Ubi, Ubi, Crater. Yeah. So, I think I will sign off. It is gorgeous. Come for 2 or 3 days. Stay for 2 or 3 weeks. As long as it doesn't get too cold or snow a lot. So far, it hasn't done either.